The Blackhawks are coming off of an incredible 7-1 victory on Saturday over the Washington Capitals. It did snap an 8-game losing streak.
Rink wide is read by Toffoli with a takeaway. He shoots it. Goal post. He blew it by the blocker and hit iron. Did Tyler Toffoli. Now the pass intended for him. Picked up. Here's Foley for Toffoli. That shot stopped by Forsberg, and the Hawks sharp gets it out.
Gets that shot through. That's Nate Thompson, another newly acquired Ottawa Senator, driving the front of the net. And right where the post meets the crossbar, that's where Toffoli put it.
Pressured by Saab, but he did well to keep it in. Now Kopitar looks in front for Brown and never got there. Now a shot. Oh, good save. On a great passing play by the Kings, Forsberg had the answer. Here's Toffoli, a shot. Forsberg stopped him. And taken by Doughty. Kopitar goes the other way. Muzzin for Kopitar. He'll come to Doughty, who shoots. Had a save. All rebound is loose. Oh, and it just escaped Brown.
And then get the puck to the net. Look at Brown parked out in front. It gets blocked, but the follow-up right there, the pass from Brown to Toffoli gets stopped before it gets to Forsberg. And a little later on, the shot from the point. Three white jerseys there, and good job by Brandon Saad as the forward to come down low, help out the D.
Chris Clifford. And by Osterley. Now Thompson tried to keep it alive, dropped it to the middle. Here's a blast. They score! Coming on a change. The Kings got it to Tyler Toffoli, Torrey Mitchell, sorry. And he blew it by Forsberg, and the visitors have the lead.
He stops the breakout by Gustafson, one hand on his stick, and he gets it to Mitchell. And what a blast that is, just inside the post. Now, we saw the referee talking to goaltender Anton Forsberg. I think he was talking about maybe some interference. Clifford skating to the front of the net, maybe clipped him. You can't see it there, and he's certainly within his rights. He's well outside the blue paint.
Get a draw, a long flip shot, stand-up save by Forsberg. Taves had it, lost it. Here's the chance for Kopitar. Forsberg, a point-blank stop. Toffoli, or Iafalo, I should say, hacked it out of there. A turnover by Keith. Here's the chance, and Kopitar sent it. Oh, good recovery by Keith, who blocked the pass away from Brown, who otherwise would have had a tap-in. Now Keith stripped from behind by Kopitar. He's got Brown with him. Kopitar for Brown. What a play by Osterley. The Hawks get out. Schmaltz into the zone to Anisimov. His snapshot never got through Foleen, who made a good block, and back come the King. Andreyev dropped it. Here's Brodzinski. His snapshot tip. They score! Nice redirect. Andreyev right in front of the net. Brodzinski put the puck to the blue, and it's 2-0 LA.
The redirection right in front there by Andreyev, and it's a situation where Gustafson's got to try and take a stick, and Andreyev does a good job protecting his stick, kind of backing into Gustafson. But you see a guy behind you, you got to turn hard. You either have to bowl him over or take away his stick, and the redirection by Andreyev does a real good job. But it's a three-way passing play by the fourth line. They look very slick out there.
Jake Muzzin looking both ways, able to avoid a check from DeBrincat. Boy, both boards were covered. Great play there by Muzzin. Here comes a chance for Clifford, looking to drive. One-hand shot stopped by Forsberg, and he will able to handle it.
Boards are sealed. Only opening is up the middle, and then look what it turns into. Kind of a partial breakaway here by Clifford, doing a good job protecting the puck, and real good work there by Anton Forsberg holding his ground. So easy to try and open yourself up to follow that puck. He gets the paddle flat.
Well, the good news for them, though, they're only a couple of points behind the third-place team in their division. That's where they want to get, avoid the wild card. The Kings on power play. Here's a wrist shot. Kopitar rebound. It just hopped away from Muzzin. Here's the check. Tim stripped of the drop back. Here's a pass to Phaneuf, who lets it go. He scores! Leon Phaneuf, a power play tally. There was a Pearson screen in front of the net, and the Kings cash on the power play to extend the lead.
Making a difference. Watch Jordan Osterley. He's in front supplying a screen too. So this puck comes through two bodies. Osterley, and as you mentioned, the man in front for the LA Kings, and not much Anton Forsberg could do. I don't think he saw it go by him.
Pulls it in behind. Pearson with a dot. And a tough shot is handled by Forsberg. He got a ball. Great save by Forsberg. Pearson can't believe he didn't finish that.
Real good work here, just taking it to the hoop himself. Gets through a couple of checks, and It's Pearson who gets back up and has a wide open look. That's a great save by Anton Forsberg. Right on the doorstep and from overhead. Watch the right pad come out right at the last second. Big stop by Forsberg.
They just give him one little tap just to make sure he knows I'm there. Here's Hinostroza getting into the zone. Trying to weave away from Finup. He did, right to the goal. The shot might have been blocked. Where is it? They hack and whack. Quick still does not have it. And the puck came back. Muzzin. Here it ahead, the Kings waltz right out, but a good read by Dahlstrom with a steal. Carl Dahlstrom, a wrist shot, kicked aside. Oh, Patrick Sharp, who always lights up the LA Kings, able to pick up the Dahlstrom rebound. Sharp now has 22 goals in 37 games against LA.
Stepping up, intercepting that pass, and the quick shot on net, the big rebound. Muzzin can't get to the stick of Patrick Sharp, and he drives the net.
Important PK here. Oh, down and a blow. Here comes Taves. Massad. Massad. Oh, and he made a second save. Jonathan Quick. Two huge stops on Brandon Saad.
And watch this stop. Not only one, but the second one there, right off the toe.
Scored in seven of the last eight games. And now it bounces. Here's Kane. Trying to go back door. Here's the shot. Saved by Quick. Got Anisimov.
Watch Anisimov out front. Unchecked, all alone, and it comes to him. What a save by Jonathan Quick. I think he gets his blocker on this. You see how he's down? Look at his legs. He's in a full split.
A steal by Forbert. This pass, a good one. Here's the shot to save. Oh, Forsberg just barely got enough. Bad look from Mitchell. Eric Gustafson. Now David Kamp speeding in, going to split the knee right to the goal. Kamp stopped by Quick, rebound.
And it's off to the races, gets it on his back end. Another big stop there.
And it bounced loose at center.
Here's Andrei Kopitar that Nick Schmaltz absolutely danced around. Got a real good shot.
Dustin Brown trying to muscle it home. Had a save by Forsberg. Now one-timer to break it is blocked. Dribbled in behind, and that is going to finish the game. The Los Angeles Kings win their third game out of the first six they've played on this road trip. They're in Winnipeg tomorrow, an important victory to move them up the standings in the Western Conference. The Blackhawks' winning streak stops at one, and they are the Hawks now back to two games under 500.